So what then are the benefits of incorporating creativity into our already overly busy lives? A little over a year ago now, American political columnist Charles Krauthammer passed away at the age of 68 years old. In his final months, Krauthammer is quoted to have stated, "Writers spend their entire lives putting words together in the hopes that sometimes, when they get the words in the right order, they give the world a nudge, just a little nudge in the right direction." Born in the 15th century in Florence, Italy, and considered by many to be the greatest artist to ever live, painter, poet, and sculptor Michelangelo declared that we utilize our creativity to change our situations as opposed to sitting in judgment of those situations, when he declared to us that we criticize by creating. Listen, every single one of us has these unique ideas and almost frustrations with the world and society around us, and it's through the utilization of our inner creativity and our inner artists that we can healthily express those ideas and opinions to the world.